Well, let's get down to business.
Excuse me, Mr. Broken Jaw, but while you were sitting at home nursing that jaw with your wife, you had to have seen what we've been doing.
It's easy for the mice to play when the cat's away, but the cat is back. And look what I just dragged in.
You gotta be kidding me! The CWC is exploding! The four mice!
Eight fighters, two teams of four. I think, gentlemen, you know how this goes. War Games!
Sometimes because the past few weeks have not been the best for us.
As well. Kyle O'Reilly's not moving. Balor perched up high. Coup de grace. What happened here?
No. I mean, we have been running this for years.
Yeah, years.
The top dogs here at NXT East, and it's basically the moment we step foot here.
Guys, I gotta be honest. I don't know if you've ever been tested like this before. I mean, literally, our backs up against the wall, and we've been laid out. It's making me think about everything.
Right? We've never had to fight from underneath like this.
Nope. It's heavy. I think it might do us all some good to reflect, just remind ourselves what got us here.
I feel like I've reflected long enough. Like, am I wrong? But it's time to whoop somebody's ass.
And then when you finally realize that you are in way over your head, there is absolutely nothing that you can do about it.
You are trapped inside a giant cage and two rings with four of the baddest men that NXT has ever seen. And when you've got four guys as pissed off as we are, I can promise you, it will end you. Because, Pat, we're not just focused on embarrassing you. We're not just focused on hurting you. We're focused on making sure that you become the Undisputed Era's
But actually, this toast, I would like to make it to Pat McAfee. For being so incredibly smart and also so incredibly stupid.
Cheers to that.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Well, Pat McAfee and crew will indeed be trapped on Sunday at War Games. Undisputed Era looking to reestablish dominance in the black and gold brand. Well, we will hear from Pat McAfee later tonight, but Adam Cole has promised Sunday at War Games, Pat McAfee will be silenced once and for all.
And speaking